I can't understand how someone can introduce you to a whole vibe, then ghost you. Why? My name is Susan Grace and welcome to Hang Out with Susan. I'm having a bit of a flu situation, so I might not be as loud as I should be, especially on such a personal topic. Anyway, why do people start off on a very nice note and then ghost people? Someone says because of fear and pride. They fear commitment and disappointment. And as of pride, they are proud where they don't want to feel needy and vulnerable. I've got Monica who says some people are scared of commitments and being vulnerable. That is the same point. LaShawn says that relationship-wise, I'd say we ghost because if you're getting attached, and of course it will hurt, so we save our hearts before it happens. Elaine says that probably because they didn't expect things to go so well. Maybe they are used to messed up situations or relationship that they think that's the norm. They freak out and don't know what to do. Paul says, for me, I think that people get scared and wonder if it's really true, or some are wondering if they deserve that kind of a relationship, especially if it's good. Spikey says maybe one side got bored of the other for one reason or the other. Small talk, weird questions, forcing issues, etc. I've got Brian who says misunderstanding each other most of the time. So he thinks if you're constantly misunderstanding each other, then one person is likely to just vanish. I've got someone who says, my understanding is many ghost after they realize you're above the standard they set for you and they cannot handle it. Finally, I've got Monica who says, to me, ghosting happened every time I asked the Lord about their relationship and they would just ghost and I would know that the Lord has preserved me from that pain. And she went further to say that their ghosting was advantageous to her. Sometimes when someone ghosts you, it's just the doing of the Lord. What I picked from most of your feedback is that basically most people bite more than they can chew. Okay, you go for something that might overwhelm you, and when you realize that you can't handle it, you just ghost, vanish. And what most of you don't realize is you leave the other person in a bit of a conundrum because they don't know what is happening. They don't know if you're okay, you're not okay. Is it something they did? Is it something they didn't do? You just leave them in a space where everything is blurry. Don't bite more than you can chew. Personally, I find ghosting very immature, okay? If you do not want to stay in touch anymore, find a way to communicate it, okay? You had the audacity to come up to me, so have the same audacity to tell me that you want out, period. We have come to the end of this video. Thank you very much for sticking through. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the feedback. I really appreciate it. I will see you in the next episode of Hang Out with Susan.